I glanced at the faces of all the women and their lifeless bodies, how they were killed and put on display, then cut with precision. Were the lacerations on the left side of their faces a missing piece of the puzzle we'd yet to put together?